Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn how to assess the inferior to superior joint play of the humeral head over glenoid cavity in conditions like frozen shoulder. And then we are also going to learn one manipulation technique to correct the inferior to superior joint play. To assess the glenohumeral joint, inferior to superior joint play, the therapist is going to make the patient lie down in supine lying position. With the patient's shoulder automatically stabilized by the treatment couch, the therapist is now going to abduct the shoulder joint to almost 90 degrees. Now from here, the therapist's left hand is going to stabilize the distal lateral portion of the patient's humerus by cupping around the elbow joint in this manner. And the right hand is going to be pronated so that the heel of the hand is going to be placed inferiorly on the humeral head close to the patient's axilla. And after positioning in this manner, the therapist is going to apply force from the inferior to superior direction. After taking up all the slack, the joint is taken into the joint play to assess for the end feel. So the manipulation technique that we are going to demonstrate to correct the inferior to superior joint play in the shoulder joint is known as the inferior to superior pull technique. For this, the patient can be made to sit on a low couch or on a stool. The therapist is going to stand behind the patient, favoring the side that needs to be treated. So for treating the right-sided shoulder joint, the therapist is going to stand behind the right side. Now the patient's elbow is going to be flexed with the shoulder remaining in neutral position. And now from here, the therapist's left hand is going to come from around the left side of the patient's neck and front of the chest and is then going to hold the patient's elbow joint from the olecranon region. Similarly, the right hand is going to reinforce the left hand by clasping both the hands together in this manner. The patient is going to be asked to stay relaxed by stooping or slouching in the sitting position, and the therapist is going to stabilize the patient's upper scapula by leaning on the patient. Now with this position maintained, the therapist is going to take up all the slack in the superior direction by pulling the elbow upward. After all the slack has been taken up, a high velocity, low amplitude thrust will be delivered in the superior direction to correct the inferior to superior joint play. Do try and utilize the knowledge shared in this video by assessing and treating conditions like frozen shoulder and helping such patients getting relieved of pain and also improving their range of motion by reducing stiffness. I sincerely hope that the information shared in this video is going to be helpful for you all. Do keep motivating us with your comments and feedback. See you all in our next video. Till then, keep learning, keep sharing, and stay connected.